I'd like to start things off how we start each school day. So I'm going to ask that you please rise and we're going to salute the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Please be seated. Today we take time to celebrate our youngest learners completing their first year here at Brooklyn School. Our students have grown so much this year, physically, academically, socially, and emotionally, and everyone here at Brooklyn School is so proud of all that these youngsters have accomplished. Today we celebrate students from Ms. Anderson's class, Ms. Walker's class, Ms. Nagib's class, Mrs. Abramowitz's class, Ms. DiAgostino's class, and Ms. DeLudo's class. I'd like to take a minute to thank and recognize the great work by these teachers, as well as the hard work by all of the assistants in these classrooms. Each one of the adults that you see here today has been vital to the success of your child and their learning this year. Next, for those who have the responsibility of taking pictures during our event, when we're all done, I'm going to invite everybody to come on up and take a couple of pictures of the entire kindergarten class. I'll give you more than enough time at the end once all the singing is done. Please, we keep it very casual here at Clifford School. Come on up, take a couple of pictures. Then I'm going to ask that we give our kindergartners and their teachers some time to get back into their classrooms and get settled. And any pictures that we want to do with just the class or your child and the teacher, we're going to do those back in the classrooms afterwards. Okay, so we'll do a whole kindergarten group shot here. We'll have more than enough time to take pictures. And then we'll do class pictures and pictures with the teacher or pictures with the friends. All those types of things are going to be back in the classrooms. Also, there are some light refreshments in our garden immediately afterwards, so please feel free to visit there. All right. And now, without any further ado, I'd like to introduce our wonderful music teacher, Ms. Fofera. Sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Thank you. Yeah. And keep that going for Ms. Bofera and all of our kindergarten teachers. Okay, at this time now, we're going to do our big group picture. So whoever is in charge of taking pictures for your family, come on up, and we're going to do that for a couple of minutes.